Human remains discovered by three teens in Cheatham County Sunday have been identified as 51-year-old James Franklin Long II. The 13-year-old boys were exploring a thickly wooded area off of Pleasant View Road near the Town Pride development when they found those bones and IDs in a cave. They called police, who started investigating. The cause of death is still unknown.